Welcome back to Tenslade Info. In order to make sure India is ready for any combat situation, a multi-domain tri-service exercise is currently in progress at the strategically important Nicobar group of islands of the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. As part of the exercise, various troops of Indian Army, Indian Navy and Indian Air Force were mobilized for an amphibious landing in close coordination with the paradrop of airborne troops as well. One of the main things which were validated is about the rapid response capability of Satrujit Brigade, which is also known as 50th Parachute Brigade. The Parachute Regiment, which is colloquially known as PARAS, is an airborne infantry regiment of the Indian Army, which consists of airborne battalions, artillery batteries, para-field hospital, signal and engineer section. During this exercise, the capability of this battalion was validated as the paratroopers who had moved from the mainland executed an airborne drop in an island territory of the Andamans in a realistic tactical setting. All senior defense personnel witnessed the airborne exercise and complimented the paratroopers for their battle readiness. I'll be uploading more video about this particular tri-service exercise later. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to Tenslade Info for more defense and aviation related updates. Thank you.